other, number 29. Alyssa Baroni and 22. Ashley Duncan, switch places.
It was a lot of work learning the pose, going from figure to a woman's physique.
And those shoes.
Oh God. Yeah, we'll talk about that. I'm the competitor backstage with my flip-flops on, and I was like, okay, it's time to get on stage. Okay, I jump off my shoes, then I go on stage, and I come back and I wipe my feet off, put my shoes back on. Don't judge me, you don't know my problems. But it was like after the Toronto Pro, I was like, okay, you know what? I'm not going back, I love this. So I jumped into a show the next week, which was the Mile High, and I earned my first Olympia qualification in 2017.
They say, oh my God, I see the way you shine. Take your hand, my dear, and place them both in mine.
All right, down to our top three money spots. Please take the third place check, the third place award, and present it to Julia Walschlegel. Stand towards the center, please. Way off, man. Look at that. Way off today. Where's the symmetry and proportion here? Who's taking these pictures? James. You good? Okay. Thank you, ladies. Now, Jimmy, you stay right there.